fish on, fish on. What should I do here, Pete? What should I do, buddy? Oh, this feels like a big fish, folks. This feels like a big fish, folks. What do I do here, Mark? What do I do, buddy?
Well, I'd start by reeling, John, you know?
I'm reeling. Wow, we just started trolling on this spot, didn't
we? There we go, nice
fish.
Okay,
here he comes. Look at that muskie. He's not hooked real well, I don't think. Get him in that frame. Nice job there, Mark.
Free spooling for me,
good
John?
Good job, buddy. You betcha. Hey, we should tell the folks, though, seriously, you know, we started trolling and casting about 4 hours ago. We had kind of overcast, kind of drizzly skies. That sun popped out a little bit in Bango.
We got that wind switch, went southwest, northwest, and half hour ago, and showed up and got lucky.
Caught us. That is a cool deal, though, man.
Absolutely.
When you're trolling like that, you hear that line go zzzz. Oh, Mark, that's a beautiful fish. I love the coloring on these fish. They're just gorgeous. And you want to show the folks where you put a tag in that fish? Right here, folks. You can see this tag. And that's part of a research project that you're involved in with Quebec Ministries, right, Mark?
Yeah, the Quebec Ministry and the Ministry of Natural Resources of Ontario. Mainly, it's led by the Quebec Ministry of Natural Resources. And this is our fourth year we've been into it.
And what you're doing is taking these fish so they can and figure it out if somebody catches it again, the growth rates,
and then gender dynamics within the population.
And you record all that and you turn that in, right?
We'll let this guy go.
There he goes. Boy, that was fun though.